Hello everyone, welcome to CAYIN Technology SMP-NEO series media player tutorial video. In this video, we will show you how to create a schedule text on a master schedule. First, select master schedule. Then click add and select a multimedia type in the drop-down menu. Now you will enter the adding page. Go in the schedule name and select a schedule mode. You will see different configurations based on the schedule mode you choose. Now we will introduce each of them. 1. Once. Play this text only once. Here you only need to specify a start and end date and time during which you want to execute this text. 2. Daily. Play this text every day. In this mode, you need to specify both date and time ranges that this text will be executed. For period, specify a start date and end date. If you want to playback this content endlessly, just leave the end date unchecked. As to time, just set a start time and end time. 3. Weekly. Play this text every week. In this mode, you need to set period, time, and week as well. For a week, just check those days of the week you want to execute this text. 4. Monthly. Play this text every month. In this mode, you also need to set a period and time. In addition, SMP provides two options, week and date, for you to choose. For example, you can choose to play in the whole first week or on the second Sunday every month. If you want to play on specific dates, just click those dates. If you want to play on the last date of each month, please set count backwards, first date of a month. 5. Yearly. Play this text every year. In this mode, you also need to set period, time, week, or day, like monthly. In addition, you need to specify which month you want to play. 6. Location. SMP player can play by content based on the location and time. Click the calendar icon and choose to play the contents once, daily, weekly, or monthly. The configuration will be the same as we just introduced earlier. As to location, click settings and set an area where the schedule will be played when SMP player is located within this designating zone. After you select a country, you will see Google Maps showing below. There are three ways for you to set a start and end points of this area. Directly drag start point and end point on the map. Or enter the address and click search. Or enter the latitude and longitude and click search. Now you might ask, what will come first if there is a schedule conflict? Please note that the playback priority is once, location, yearly, monthly, weekly, then daily. After you complete the setting of schedule mode, you need to assign contents you want to apply to this text. The configurations will be different based on the content type you choose in the first place. Please watch the video of playback if you have questions about the usage of this part. Finally, click Save to create a schedule text. Then you can see the schedule on a calendar or time list. Please remember to enable the schedule text if you want to execute this text. On a 1-day and 3-day view, just click the Enable button. On a week and month view, please double-click the left mouse button on the text, and you will see the Enable button. After you enable this text, just click outside the box to return to the main page. Now you might have a question, what SMP player will play everywhere else? SMP will play the default content that is whatever you set in the playback section. So, if endlessly looping playback is all you need, you don't have to set schedule here. All you have to do is to complete configurations in the playback section, so that you don't need to spend lots of time creating a full queue. For details instruction of schedule, please refer to SMP's online help. Thank you for watching and thank you for choosing CAYIN Technology.